Above all, I don't remember when did I last save. I mean, when did I do my last save? I think it was inside. I think it was coming out from the wine cellar.
What's next?
Is this where the embalming liquids are? Oh, this is the... this whole situation. Most vulnerable kind of chance. Keep shooting.
Good.
Okay. Uh-oh. Huh. Why would they want to come here? Fail check. Oh, you're fine. Okay, just one.
Spring.
After the embalming fluid. Sure seems like they were. I like Dean's attitude. Do you have doctor's bag?
Let's deal.
Okay. I'll lay out some mines here just in case. Assumption that my allies won't set off my mines. Okay, let's check this other entrance here. Huh, this is just one room, okay.
Entrances
or anything. I don't really want the wine either, because it isn't gonna do me any good. Where's that bear trap? They rearmed.
Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
I think I can hear another ghost. Okay. deal. Ah, isn't that the church tower you were speaking about? Could be.
Watch out if you see a prize lying around. The ghost people need supplies.
Ah, this is where I came from. Where the construction worker stayed. There's other staff quarters. Just the powerful, just forces greed, you know. Okay, I think this one was turned off by the journal.
Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
I wonder what the embalming fluid can be used for. Drop it, so it's technically maybe not a quest item. At least the replaceable. Okay, but no, I want to go there. After the hack. Okay, we haven't been in here. Quick save. Where's the fucking radio? Oh fuck. This way. This is a rip-off. No, I'm not going to use up my chips for a doctor's bag. I know that Christine has at least one, and it might be that dog has one or two.
Get a moderate may wait.
Okay, let's try the second level once more. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Goodie.
Emergency supplies. I know we're in a bad spot here. Just leave me something, all right? Getting real tired of tourist season. No offense, but you guys are the
pizza? Alright. Yep, okay. Let's see then.
Well now, if it is... I'd shed a tear.
Yes, yes. Okay, so now I want to go to out of here.
Sierra Madre may be.
This isn't the way. Get it? Here, I hope it was. Or not. Okay, this only gets us into this courtyard. At least now I know that it was through the building.
Get a moderate day week.
Okay, this takes into the big courtyard, but I don't want to go there. This takes us back to this ramp. Even sure if it's the same ramp or another one like this. Yeah, it's the same, all right. Okay, that leads to Dean's stash, and this leads to the church or the bell tower or whatever.
Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
That's the toilet. That, I hope, takes us further away. This path this time. Or let's go. Oh, that goes back to this, balcony or whatever. And I think now we're back at the...
I'm sure glad one of us knows which one.
Don't bother us, please.
Okay. surprise-like ground. The ghost people leave supplies as traps.
Oh, is this the water thingy? Okay, let's check this out.
I can help you.
No, I don't want drink. Just the chips. No. Okay, get out of here. Fucking. Oof. Oh, okay.
You sure came a long way to rob this.
Judging by the landmarks, I mean the map markers, I would assume that the exit is nearby, but I don't know where exactly. No, leave the fucking water alone. So many bad choices. Also, I would think that the amount of chips that I can get out from that fountain will not buy me back enough, give me the number of stim packs that I'm using while collecting them. So it's a bad deal. This is the area where I can't get out. This is the trap. I can't use the ladder either, oh fuck. And I saved here. Oh, this is brilliant.
I can help you with the crowd. Come along.
It would make sense if the ladder worked. So I have saved myself in the corner. Officially. managed to turn off that radio.
A long way to
Rutgers place.
Yes, greed.
Greed? I will show you greed. Do we turn off this radio? Okay, at least we did. No, we did not. Okay. Emergency supplies either.
What's next?
Yep.
Hey, those are my emergency supplies. I know we're in a bad spot here. Just give me something, all right?
I'm gonna give you the ammo.
Let's steal.
Here, I can share some of my bubblegum.
Salida del Sol, sunrise. Not much to look at now.
Aren't we at the Puesta del Sol one here? I thought we were at the Puesta del Sol. Came up when I saw all those ghosts. Where did I come from? From here, probably.
Sure glad one of us knows what we're doing.
Okay, I think now we are on some sort of track. Quick save here. This is where the bombs are. Is it that door? Oh, fuck. This is to the switches, I think. Yep.
Salida del Sol. Sunrise. Not much to look at now.
Okay, this is the poisonous courtyard. Right, I don't want to go because we will be trapped in there.
Salida del Sol, sunrise. Not much to look at now.
This isn't getting us anywhere where we couldn't otherwise go. Chance of a quick travel now. Huh? except I still...
Sure glad one of us knows what you're doing.
Still don't quite know where I'm going. Some of the courtyards look exactly like other courtyards. No! Why drop these bombs here? Ugh.
What's next?
It wasn't this one either. Well, what do you have to say for yourself? Handprint, but no. Facing the wrong way here. I don't think we could get out through here. Oh yeah, we are trapped in this thing here. And can't get through the building. Oh. Only getting for
Salida del Sol. Sunrise. Not much to look at now.
And here's the store. Okay. It seems to be the right building. There's the gate that doesn't work, oh fuck. So, this exit is no good. I need to find the other one.
Don't dive in for too long, only so much I can do to help.
We can't get through, oh, we can get through here. Okay, so this is the building. I dropped something. Save here for sure. Yeah, where's my landmark? can't we use these ladders?
Ghost people.
Switches are here, okay. Not complaining. Check it again, okay.
Leave me something, will you?
Come on, I shared my bubblegum with you.
You know, this used to be a nice town. Well, nice enough.
So, is this... Okay, so this is the gate from the other side. Okay. Here we go. Okay, let's get back to town square.
Cloud wasn't always
gonna take
here.
A little peek.
Grew over the years, even
and I start taking the others to the positions. Oh wait, actually, I don't think I even need to take a stop anywhere. I can just start moving. Oh yes, Christina.
Well now, if it isn't my ball chain. You sure?
No, wait, yes, I'm sure.
The idiot swallowed his collar.
Okay, I have earned my break now, so quick save here and see you guys later.